Hey guys, welcome to Tots and Moms. I'm Kavita Prashant and today I'm making savory and caramelized makhana. So it is a double dhamaka this time. I have made two easy travel food with makhana or fox nuts. Makhana are rich in proteins, carbs and heart healthy food it is with lots of fiber in it. Without much ado, let's dive right in and see how to make this savory and then caramelized makhana or fox nuts at Tots and Moms Kitchen. So I'm taking a pan and adding 2-3 teaspoons of ghee to roast the makhana first, give it a crispier form. So adding about 50 grams of makhana here and frying them in the minimum ghee possible, and then I'm adding masala. I'm adding 1/4 teaspoon of chili powder, 1/4 teaspoon of chaat masala and 1/4 teaspoon of turmeric powder. With salt, it is made here. If you are making it for a baby, as usual, skip it. So just stir it well, mix it, and I'm adding some more ghee. I found it a little dry, so I added some more ghee, and how much ever you want, don't make it too oily kind, and give it a stir again, mix it well so that the masala is mixed and coated well on each and every makhana. So this is it. It took me not more than 10 minutes to make this. So my savory makhana is ready. And our next quick recipe is of caramelized makhana. For that, I'm taking a pan and adding the same 50 grams of makhana and dry roasting them without adding anything. And after that, in a separate pan, I'm adding butter, about 20 grams. And to it, from Tots and Moms store, the organic jaggery powder, I'm adding of about 2 tablespoons. In the description box, you can check the link where you can buy this organic jaggery. And mix it well. And a surprise package here. This recipe is made using date syrup. So to caramelize, we are not using any sugar, natural sweetener, date syrup I'm adding now, about a teaspoon or so, and mixing it well. If you are making it for a baby, you can skip organic jaggery. In place of that, altogether add 2 tablespoons of date syrup. And mix it well by adding the roasted fox nut. We just roasted a while before, so add that and mix it again. And I'm going to spread it on a butter paper or a tray so that it doesn't become too clumpy sticking to each other. So we'll allow it to cool here for a good time until it's cooled down completely before we store it for our next travel. So as you can see, they are cooled down. They were sticking to each other, but now no. So that is a caramelized fox nut or makhana without any sugars. These two were the yummiest recipes I have made at Tots and Moms Kitchen. So much so that while clicking the pics, I kept munching one or the other. So you can see they have been reduced here in the bowls. So any which ways, do make these. Do let me know how you liked it, and be ready for your travel. So as we said, the summer recipes are going to be coming here, most of them kid friendly, baby friendly and travel friendly. So do not forget to have a check frequently, and more than that, subscribe to our channel please, so that you keep getting the updates, email, notification, everything. We'll catch you up soon with another yummy recipe. Till then, take care of yourself. Bye-bye.